Do you think Daniel and AJ should get married? Do you think Daniel Bryan really loves AJ?
That's a resounding no.
Do you think that AJ has any idea what she's really doing? AJ, let me ask you the question. Do you have any idea what you're really doing? Do you know what you're doing at all?
Excuse us, Christian. Christian, we've had a lot of wild guests on the show. What was it like having AJ and Daniel Bryan?
I'm not gonna lie to you here. To be honest, when you get up close and personal with them, they're a little creepy, a little weird. And you know what? AJ kind of hits hard for a 90-pound woman.
With their wedding coming up on Raw 1000, any ideas what you might buy the happy couple for their wedding?
Some beard trimmer, maybe. Yeah.
Maybe some safety.
That's a pretty sweet beard, right?
It is a sweet beard. To be honest. I mean.
Yeah. Well, what else you got? I'm in a hurry here.
Finally, what are you most looking forward to on Raw 1000?
Obviously, I'm looking forward to Raw 1000. It's gonna be a huge monumental event. Like nothing you've ever seen before, and of course, I've got the Intercontinental Championship. I'm defending the Intercontinental Championship on Raw 1000. I have no idea who it is, but I am planning on walking out as the Intercontinental Champion. I'll see you there.
This guy right here, I'm the one man, bam, baby!
Slater looks good, though. Slater was able to get Road Warrior in the hole.
Oh, man! Talk about full old power slam. That's
now,
it.
Road Warrior Animal with the cover and the victory here over Slater.
Raw, SmackDown, don't matter.
Here is your winner, Road Warrior Animal.
I think he's got to add some members to the band. This one-man thing isn't going too well.
You ain't jiving.
Hey, Keith, is this your ride out of here?
No, this ain't my ride out of here. You think I'm injured enough to get in an ambulance or something, man? You didn't beat me up that bad. I'm the one-man band, baby.
To be honest, a lot of your critics are calling you the one-man band-aid.
Well, a bunch of my critics, you know what? They're stupid. You hear me? The one-man band-aid. Who even made that up? What are you people? Man, shut up.
All right, well, this is clearly a weekly occurrence for you. What are your plans for Raw 1000?
What is my plans for Raw 1000? Raw 1000 is when the one-man band turns everything around. You hear me? Get it out of my face.
And Damian Sandow can back it up again. What do you say? He ain't being cocky, but he can back it up, right?
Like I said, I mean, I just said it. I said, this guy right here, you may overlook him. That's something you really don't want to do with Sandow.
Zack Ryder certainly not overlooking
Damian
Sandow.
Oh, baby, this could be it right here. Man.
Sandow into the cover, and Damian Sandow has put away Zack Ryder.
Wow, he's right.
Damian. Mr. Sandow.
Yes.
What are you drinking then?
This would be a beverage.
And the contents of this beverage?
Half goat's milk, a little vinegar, and a little mineral water with a twist of lime.
Sounds delicious.
It is.
We just saw you defeat Zack Ryder, and just wondering, in your quest to eliminate the ignoramuses from the WWE Universe, where does this win over Zack fit into your plan?
You just answered your own question. In my quest to eliminate the ignoramuses from the WWE Universe, this is step one. My goal is to try to convert people first, to try to shed new light on their ignorant, miserable little lives. When people don't comprehend what I'm trying to tell them, for the good and betterment of humanity, they must be eradicated. Tonight was simply a display of that.
Thank you very much for your time. I'll leave you to your bed.
Yes, you will.